Hello.
You know, when I hugged you and I closed my eyes, what does that mean?
I'm not using the right deodorant, maybe.
Right, it means I truly love you. So, Paul, we've never talked in this situation before. Are you comfortable with this? Do you like talking?
I'm all right, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm all right, yeah.
Okay, what's it feel like to be a hit machine?
Hit machine?
Yeah, well, you can't... You
say
yeah.
hit, didn't you?
Yeah, I did say hit machine, God. Yeah.
Thank God for that.
You can't stop writing pop songs that sell millions.
No, I've got a problem with it, haven't I?
Yeah.
It's a real big problem.
Do you find it easy?
Relatively easy.
Is that why you're so successful in it? Because you sort of don't care about it as much as maybe other people do?
Well, I've just relaxed about how I am, like yourself.
Well.
And I just do what I have to do.
Do you know that one in seven people in Great Britain have got a Beautiful South album in their collection?
Yeah, I do realise that, but one in seven people in Britain have got dog kennels. What's that?
Well, I just wonder
whether there's a crossover between the dog buying a Beautiful South record. Well, we'll have to get back to that later, won't we?
You said to me last time you were on, you said that you had the laziest band in the world.
Well...
Now, that's not going to make you...
I was talking about the others, obviously not me.
You said you have to drag them out of bed and get them in the recording studio and say, come on, guys!
Well, with our drinking problem, usually we're all in the same bed. So I don't really have to drag them out of bed. Oh, did I offend somebody?
But is it true? I mean, are you...
Well,
You don't take it that seriously, none of you, do you? No.
I mean, the reason behind our success is that we don't work too hard. I think if you work too hard in pop music, you're going to suffer.
And burn out, maybe?
Burn out, yeah. I mean, I'm looking at myself in that little thing about it, I look a bit burnt out myself.
You look beautiful tonight, I think. You've looked a lot worse on this show.
I know, I have, yeah.
No, but you look great tonight.
Yeah, it wasn't this show, though, was it?
No, well...
Oh, I can't remember where I was.
But it's been a long while, hasn't it? Can we show where it all started? Do you mind if we show a bit of the
no,
you being energetic?
At all, no, no.
OK.
Can I suck in my cheeks first?
Maybe afterwards. Here we go. Here's where it all started. The good place to be. Don't believe it.
What am I thinking? It looks like a sort of like fitness video by some trashy Los Angeles wife.
When did you decide to be less energetic then?
When I hit my 30th birthday, I realised that you can't get into the same shape.
You just can't, can you?
To be honest, there was a lot of backstage work involved in that video. It was to make us trim and proper and.
Honest to God.
Okay,
I believe you. So how old are you now then?
36.
And you're going to carry on for a while?
Well, till 37, yeah. That's me.
All right.
Okay. No, I don't know. I mean, like...
Whenever you're here, we always look forward to coming in. You always hang about all day and we go to the pub for a few pints of that and it's great. We hang about afterwards. And because
Yeah. Oh. He's never invited me once.
I'm there, but...
I know you're there, yeah.
You know, I'm there sometimes. No. You know, you've been here all day.
Fair play to you. You've bought me one pint.
Yeah. And I always think, there's something else going on in your life, and we know what it is. It's crisps, isn't it? That's the thing.
Yes, crisps is one of me many interesting points.
Now this is serious stuff here. He's a crisp expert, right? He said, "Let's have one. Why don't you get me to identify different makes of salt and vinegar crisps just by touch and taste?"
Mm.
So we're gonna do that now.
Okay.
All right. Okay. How many crisps do you eat?
What? Per bag?
Do you?
I usually finish. As you can see from my waistline now.
Are you crisping every day? Do you love them?
Yeah, I love crisps.
All right. Now, we tried this in rehearsal and with cheese and onion crisps. Now, these are the same flavour crisps, but different makes. And he got 2 out of 4, which isn't bad, right? But he said, I'm better with salt and vinegar.
I am better with salt and
vinegar. So, these are salt and vinegar. So, there you go. By touch and taste, you've got to identify the different makes of salt and vinegar crisps.
I'm not going to do it. All right, just sand. They're the salt and vinegar ones. Right. Oh, sorry. I'll come back to them.
Okay. He likes to get this kind of level thing going on here. It could take a while, by the way. It's nice winding me up, Toby.
Can I just clear my throat a second?
Yeah.
Walkers.
Walkers.
Oh, wait. Walkers.
Yeah. Walkers. Golden Wonder! Okay, why just go for one of them. Go on.
Just one?
Yeah. That's all we've got time for. I don't think you're going to get this one because I think this is your least favourite.
It's my least favourite.
I don't know, I've just got a thing going on with
them. Okay. I'm actually getting quite hungry here. But as you know from Chris's show, there's not much of a rider for the bands. There you are, Walkers.
Yes! Yeah! Okay. One out of two, come on. We've got to hurry up.
Just a second. They're really strong. So what have we got? They're going to have to be KP.
It's the right answer! We have
Smith's
TSMMA. Yeah. Not bad to be on a four. You can also name the addresses of all the.
Yes, I can. Do you want?
Let's do that on the way over. Come on.
Okay.
Okay. So Smith's, where are they?
Smith's was 121 Kings Road, Reading, Berkshire. But I think it's an industrial estate now.
Okay. Golden Wonder.
Golden Wonder, Market Harbour, Leicestershire.
Walkers.
Thurmiston, Leicestershire.
And KP.
Aspidale.
Thank you,
mate. Ashby de la Zouche.
Okay. Now, Paul.
Leicestershire.
Okay, Paul's going to sing a little song for us now, if you don't mind. Here. Guys.
Guys,
3 out of 4. Not bad on the Chris one, by the way. Now, this is Old Red Eyes is back, but with a mouthful of Chris, which can't be easy, ladies and gentlemen.
Is back, red from the night before. The night before, walked into the room, but walked into it all. Oh, Red's in town, and sitting late at night, he doesn't make a sound, just adding to the wrinkles on his deathly frown. They're only red from all the tears that I've chewed to shed, yeah. They're only red from all the women that I could have weighed, yeah. So when you look into these eyes, I hope you realize they could never be blue. 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 Listen up, old Red. You never listen to a word the doctor said. He told you if you drank another, you'd be dead. Old Red Eyes is back. His shoulders ache all over and his brain is sore. He pours a drink and listens to his body thaw. They're only red from all the thoughts unused inside my head. They're only red from all the things I could have done instead. So when you look into these eyes, I hope you realize they could never be blue. 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 Already he died, and every single landlord in the district cried. An empty bottle of whiskey laying by his side. A lazy little tear running from each eye. That could never be blue. That could never be blue. That could never be blue. That could never be blue.
So coming up in part two, Miss Jerry Springer's going to be here. Yeah. The Sunderland, Mr. U2 Boys. Take to dry. It's Friday evening, everybody. Yes. Friday evening.
Yes.
Friday evening, and a great and joyous evening this evening, because this evening...